last Sunday, the backlash, Undertaker and I pushed each other to the limit. We pushed each other to the limit, and then we went past the limit. Neither one of us able to answer the pin count. Nothing resolved. And as I'm laying there, all the rubble and all the destruction, beaten and bruised and battered and bloody, and I'm thinking to myself, is this all worth it? Is the World Heavyweight Championship worth all this pain? Is it worth all this destruction? Stepped outside of my body, and I'm gonna slap myself in the face for asking a stupid question like that. Is it worth it? Hell yes, it's worth it. It's worth every second of pain, every drop of blood.
Okay.